Whack Mam Prawn with Green Mango Salad. Ingredients: 2 green mangoes, peeled and julienned. 6 cooked medium tiger prawns, peeled and deveined. 5 perilla leaves, sliced. 5 mint leaves, sliced. 5 Vietnamese mint, sliced. 5 Asian basil leaves, sliced. 1 long red chili, sliced. 1 tablespoon fried red Asian shallots. 1 teaspoon fried garlic chips. 1 tablespoon crushed roasted peanuts. Ngoc Mam Cham dipping fish sauce. 60 milliliters, 1/4 cup, fish sauce. 60 milliliters, 1/4 cup, rice vinegar. 2 tablespoons sugar. 2 garlic cloves, chopped. 1 bird's eye chili, thinly sliced. 2 tablespoons lime juice. Instructions: in a bowl, combine green mango, prawns, herbs, chili, fried shallots, fried garlic, prawns and 3 tablespoons of Nguyen Mam Cham dipping fish sauce. Toss well, transfer to a plate or shallow bowl and garnish with crushed peanuts. To make the Nguyen Mam Cham dipping fish sauce, combine the fish sauce, rice vinegar, sugar and 125 milliliters, 4 fluid ounces / half cup, of water in a saucepan and place over medium heat. Stir well and cook until just before boiling point is reached, then remove from the heat and allow to cool. Add the garlic and chili, then stir in the lime juice. Store tightly sealed in a jar in the fridge for up to 5 days.